Yeah. What's good, everybody? What's good, T-Wheel Squad? I'm T-Wheel, and you're watching the T-Wheel Show, where we keep it 100% real every day and all day. And today, we back with another reaction. We reacted to Go Crazy with Chris Brown and Young Thug, the music video. Already heard the song. The song is great, along with, you know, the whole album that they made. All the songs go hard. You know I'm rocking with Chris Brown and Young Thug. I listen to both of their music. They've been in the game for a while. Still relevant in the game, killing it, you know what I'm saying? But look, I ain't finna hold y'all up. Before we get in this reaction, if you're new, subscribe and make sure everybody turn on their post notifications. Now, without further delay, let's hop into this reaction.
Yeah. Let's see. It was about to go hard. Dang, got the static.
You know, Chris Brown in his music video, just like what, Back to Sleep, and the other music video, probably he had like that some portals that he was going through when it first started. And really, some, I don't know, crazy stuff. Let's go. Look at that. I like the emojis I'm talking about. Of course, you know he gotta have the. You already know he gotta have the females. Real talk. Let's go. Yeah. Young Thug was like. Hey. Yeah. Got a lot of bad females though, real talk. Let's go. I wonder who house is this? Is he at Chris Brown house, Young Thug house, or are they just at a random house? I'm pretty sure they probably at Chris Brown. They probably ain't just at a random house, but people do that. They be at mansion just record music videos. But if you know, let me know down in the comment section. Let's go. Yeah. 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 Ooh. Yeah. You know he on the basketball court dancing and everything. You already know Chris Brown can dance. Look up. Yeah. Yeah. Gunna over there, you already know they brothers, you know what I'm saying? Gunna and him dropped some real music. Gunna just dropped this album. He in a music video, of course. Let's go. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Hey. Oh, I like that what they did with the head, you know what I'm saying? Made it a big head. Let's go. Yeah. Down, babe. I like that part. Hold on, he was like, "Change the life, babe." I can't really do it. So I look stupid doing it. But that's a part that's out of nowhere. You know what I'm saying? Like the ad libs. I wonder was that Chris Brown did that or Young Thug. Never know. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, when he had that suit right there, he looking like the, well, even though he still look young, like he don't really age, you know what I'm saying? But like, oh no, it's crazy. He look like the young version of Chris Brown. Like he about to say, deuces. No, let's go. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. I already know they was having some fun after this after party. You know how Chris Brown is. Come on now. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Down bad. Yeah. Go crazy. Yeah, he said, yeah, gorilla and jungle. Let's go. Ooh. That boy dance too. I think he a dancer. Like, I think I seen him probably in YouTube videos. I don't know. You know, most of the people that be dancing with music videos be like, they start, I guess, you see them on YouTube and they got their own channel dancing with people. You know what I'm saying? All that. Or they just be, you know, dancing at concert with famous people. But mostly them, you know, dancing. They YouTuber dancers. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Wow. I just knew some weird stuff like that was about to happen. Which one would y'all want? I want the blue one. I mean, they both bad. I think they twins. I'm tripping. Really, I want both of them, but I'll go with the one in the blue. Y'all let me know which one y'all want down in the comment section. Let's go. I'm going to the blue side. Look at their eyes. Man, if I try to go as soon as I can, you know, got to, at least my net went there. No, I'm just sweating. Let's go. Chris Brown went to, and they did, to be continued. What do you mean? So, oh, you already know they're going to make another music video for the other one. Say you love me, say it twice. That's my favorite one. You my friend, my little she wrote my crush. Gonna make it right. Let's put that between your eyes. Nah, I'm just playing. This one hard though. Alright, y'all, that was Go Crazy, the music video, Chris Brown, Young Thug. Look, that one hard. Like I said, I already heard the song, the whole album go hard. You know what I'm saying? I'm rocking with this. You know what I'm saying? Like, it started off Chris Brown, gotta do that portal type stuff. Ended up at somebody's house. Probably his, the Young Thugs, probably just a random mansion. Had basketball courses, you know, just basically a regular mansion. You know what I'm saying? They was out there dancing. You know, Chris Brown was gonna dance. You know what I'm saying? Had ladies everywhere. You know, Chris Brown gotta have the ladies. You know what I'm saying? Young Thug out there, even Gunna. They dancing, got the dancers out there. You know what I'm saying? Just working. Like, this was fresh. I mean, it wasn't, I guess, that much too. This is normally what Chris Brown would do in a music video, because you know he dancing all day. He be turned up, partying, you know what I'm saying? Young Thug looking fresh. Chris Brown, I'm saying, Chris Brown still looking young. I swear he still really don't age, you know, for his age. But I guess I don't know, because he rich, he just take care of himself. But he 31. I looked up his age, like, dang, you know what I'm saying? He was just juices. He was in his 20s when he made that, you know, other stuff, you know what I'm saying? I don't even want to go back the thing of time, you know what I'm saying? But look, this, you already know this is fire. The music video is fire. I'm really loving the song itself, of course. But this is, you know, something we expect for Chris Brown music video. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this down in the comment section. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure everybody turn on their post notifications. Follow me on Instagram. DM me. Let me know what you want me to react to next. With all that being said, it's T-Will. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.